Will his team win the Super Bowl this year?